Ladies and gentlemen, our next contest will be fought in the Muay Thai Grand Prix 67 kilogram category. Please welcome the first fighter making his way to the blue corner, Dimos Asimakopoulos. Please welcome the second fighter making his way to the red corner, Thanasis Koukoufikis.
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow.
Introducing these two Muay Thai Grand Prix warriors once again, the fighter standing in the blue corner, he weighed in at 67 kilograms. He represents the Spartakos gym in Greece. He is Dimos Asimakopoulos. And standing across the ring in the red corner, this fighter weighed in at 66.9 kilograms. He represents the Fight Lab in Greece. He is Thanasis Koukoufikis.
DJ, Xenas, Leo, Epistris, Chronometris, Chop.
Round one.
Here we go, we've got ourselves an interesting fight. Both talented fighters, Thanasis Koukoufikis and Dimos Asimakopoulos.
You see Thanasis with a traditional Thai style. Hands up, lots of teeth, front kicks. His opponent Dimos is more of a kickboxing style, light on his feet. How that works for him.
Yeah, Koukoufikis might just have more experience.
Nice leg kick, but he counters with the right strength as Thanasis.
Yeah, Asimakopoulos is looking strong.
Nice big jab to the low kick. Nice. And he's keeping him at bay with that front kick, George.
Yeah, I think that's going to be a front kick on knees.
Very nice catch of the kick and can return with a body kick. Thanasis is trying to bring this to the pace that he's comfortable in.
Yeah. Keep the distance.
Dimos is trying to come in with bigger combos. Three leg kicks in a row.
Of that kickboxing style, like you said earlier.
Nice heavy return by Thanasis. And Dimos calls him on. He asks for another one.
I believe that's a nice body shot.
Big body shot, but Dimos is throwing heavy leather at Thanasis, who is able to avoid most of those strikes.
Yeah, Koukoufikis doesn't need to go into that. All he needs to do is keep his distance with his kicks, score well, and get away from that trouble.
Demo's trying to come in with combinations. 3-4 low kicks, 2-3 punches. Thanasi's much more of a one shot, push kick. Take his time, especially in the early rounds. Big low kick.
You can tell Thanasi Markopoulos' face, he's ready for a war. He's just so intense, he's ready for anything.
I'm very interested in the clash of styles. Thanasi's much more trying to land those power shots. And Nemo's trying to land volume. I wonder what's going to pay off in the later rounds. You hear the corner of Nemo's in and out, in and out. They're asking for him to be all the way in or all the way out.
Yeah.
Oop.
Vamos allá, chop.
Round two.
Oh, nice. Tries for a flying knee. Gets blocked by a front kick from Thanasi. Demos with a hard low kick. Coming in with punch combinations.
Yeah, I see Markopoulos is more wild.
He lands another two low kicks and two punches. Oh, a nice overhand.
Yeah, Gogopiki needs to have those hands more tight now.
Thanasi better keep his hands up. This is not a game. Demos is going heavy, heavy leather.
Yeah. He start blocking those low kicks too. I can see a slight bruise on Thanasi's left leg.
And now we clinch up. He's using good footwork, stepping out of the way. Trying to time a knee up the middle while Demos is throwing his combinations.
That was a strong right kick there, Tony.
George, Demos is a much, much more active fighter out of the two. But Thanasi is landing his good shots. I'm curious what the judges are going to see on who's winning this round.
Spinning nice
elbow attempt. Again.
Gogopiki needs to watch out though when he's going in there. He needs to keep those hands tight.
Chop.
He doesn't want to be getting caught with a right hand.
I think Thanasi has much more success whenever he varies the path. When he adds more of his tools to his game, he's able to land the strikes he needs to land. Sticks a single strike, so gets caught sometimes on the counter.
Jump. Go up. Jump. Okay. Jump.
That was a nice body shot.
Nice left hook to the body, went for the head as well, but the head was blocked. They're trading low kicks. Nice jab to the upward elbow. Hey, backward elbow.
Elbow's going everywhere.
Demos landed some strikes in that mess of a scramble between the two. Oh. Nice body hit by Thanasi. Big right straight by Demos. Another spinning back kick, but way off the mark from Thanasi. Body shot to end the round.
Say you're one, say badam, badam. Just shake your bottom like badam, badam.
Parametris. Vamos allá, Dios. Chop.
Final round.
Here we go, third and final round. It's been a close fight so far. Let's see who can push themselves to the limits. Who really wants this win?
Tanasi landed a big low kick, and he's coming out with a much more kick-heavy attack. And I think that will buy them well in this fight. Trading hands with Emos might not be the best idea.
Nice box in there.
Him with some good shots on the chin, but doesn't seem to be hurting Tanasi. Went for a body shot quite far away, spinning back, Chris misses one.
Yeah, I think Google Figures need to start working a bit more now. Those kicks more, use that range. I see Makopoulos didn't like it in the first rounds. I don't know why Kuko figures to stop now.
Yeah, I wouldn't feel comfortable to stretch his hands at this point. If I was cool, I would really try to press with the kicks, try to land some significant shots. That kick was checked.
That was the first. Nice knee there. That's what Coco Figures needs to do. He needs to use that left kick more. Score. Figures the main scoring in Muay Thai. That's what he needs to use more, as he's the taller guy.
Oh, nice right straight by Rivas down the middle. But Cook is starting to land much more. Oh, he goes with a spinning elbow, missing Park again. Now he has Demos up against the ropes. But Demos comes out. Straight punches down the middle.
Nice elbow again.
Again for the spinning elbow.
I believe Coco Figures needs to set it up with something first.
I wish you would set it up a little more.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, nice right straight.
Whoa. That rocks Coco Figures there.
But he's still in it. Pushing forward, right hand. Misses his mark. Oh,
that's
nice one,
that's what he needs to do.
More kicks, I agree 100%, George.
Nice knee there.
Stop, man.
You can see how confident Demos is in the boxing range.
Yeah.
He's more than happy to trade punches.
Yeah, I see Makopoulos, like I said earlier. I could tell. Go.
Great fight. Getting up on one knee. Seven halas, master, Andreas Elias.
Yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three fantastic rounds of Muay Thai Grand Prix action, we go to the judges' scorecards. And we have a unanimous decision in favor of your winner. From the blue corner, Demos Asimakopoulos!